We've hit a huge milestone tonight in our fight against COVID-19, with the first doses of the Pfizer vaccine arriving on Australian soil. By this time next week, vaccinations will be underway, starting with hotel quarantine workers and border force. This is the situation with vaccines in Australia. The Pfizer jab, 142,000 doses are now here in Sydney. That's out of 20 million on order. The AstraZeneca drug is still waiting on approval, but we will have access to more than 50 million doses, most of it manufactured here. And the Novavax jab is also still awaiting the green light, but we have access to $51 million in the hope that this is the beginning of the end of this pandemic.
The first shipment of COVID vaccines touches down in Sydney just after midday. A moment so significant, the health minister likens it to man landing on the moon.
The eagle has landed.
On board 142,000 doses of the Pfizer vaccine. From here, they're transported to a top secret holding facility for quality assessment. Importantly, making sure they've stayed at minus 70 degrees throughout the journey from Europe.
For the first vaccines to commence in Australia on Monday, the 22nd of February.
The Commonwealth will allocate 30,000 doses to aged care facilities and divide 50,000 among the states and territories based on population, with hotel quarantine workers and border force the top priority. 62,000 will be kept aside for second doses and backup in case any issues arise.
This is not a study, this is real life now. The TGA will be continuing to very carefully and in real time looking at safety issues if they were to occur.
There's an incredibly complex logistical challenge ahead, but the health minister's confident 60,000 Australians will get the jab by the end of the month, 4 million by early April, as more vaccines are approved for use.
With those milestones, we give Australians hope and protection.
Chloe Boris for 10 News First.